So now let's step back a little bit and look at pre-processing in general. So you've already figured out three pre-processing rules for SAT. And what I would like you to think about now is, in general, if we think about pre-processing, what are the requirements that we would have for a pre-processing algorithm? And of course, since we're defining pre-processing, I write requirements here in brackets because it has a somewhat subjective component. But here's the three choices. So what would be kind of good requirements for pre-processing? The first one is that it must run in polynomial time. The second one is that pre-processing should always speed up the running time, which means it would speed up the worst case running time. And the third one is that pre-processing should not affect the solution. By this, I mean that pre-processing does not change if we get a yes or a no as a result. If we have an optimization problem, it's the same. So if, for example, we're solving vertex cover and we're finding a solution of size 10, then after pre-processing, of course, we would also like that solution size to remain the same and not get a solution of 11 or 12. So please check which of these three here would be very sensible requirements for pre-processing.